Hi everyone, I'm going to react to Soohyun. Everyone, at Immortal Song 2, and it was a request by Ramadani Kurota, Int. I feel like I need to brace myself each time I'm reacting to a Soohyun, whatever, live. Because I can't take her, man. And here we go. 여러분 I'm glad there were English sentences, words in here. Because I know she's a gospel singer, but some of the stuff that I've reacted to from her, it's not always gospel. This one, I felt that gospel vibe. Like, what made me cry? After the English part, and then she went back to Korean. I know some words, like Chingu, like friend. So when she was singing that part, and I'm your friend, God is your friend, okay? I'm going religious, okay? But I'm Catholic. And God is your friend. And the way she was singing it, it's like, she had a sadness in her voice that point that made me like feel God's love for us and for the people that are rejecting him. Like, he is sad. God is sad that you're rejecting him. And when she was singing that part, that God wants to be your friend, and the sadness in her voice just made me emotional. Like, I don't want to think about God being sad and wanting us to be his friend, wanting us to love him and to love each other, and us not being receptive to that. I guess that just she's amazing, y'all. I feel like everything that I react to of hers, I'm on the verge of crying or I'm crying. Either way, she's amazing. She's amazing. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.